In this video, you will learn how to create a sketch, use the Revolve features, Extrude, Fillet, Chamfer, Hold. So open your Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part here, we will select the front plane and make this sketch, okay? Here will be our midpoint. So the first thing that you make here, we will create a line with 40 millimeters, okay? And create a sketch here without the chamfer and without this fillet, okay? So create this sketch here. We have the distance of this line here, the length, okay? 20 millimeters, so go to create a sketch, select the front plane, select line, click here in the midpoint, make a line with 40 millimeters, and create the sketch here. Okay, go to sketch dimension, the distance here, 20 millimeters. So let's see the radius here. The distance between this line here and the midpoint here is 20 millimeters, okay? A half of this diameter. And the distance in this side is the radius of this diameter here, 40 millimeters, okay? So go to sketch dimension. Here is 40 millimeters. And here is 20 millimeters. Okay. Finish the sketch. Now go to Revolve features. And the axis is this line here. Operation new body. Press OK. Now we need to make this cut here. In this part. Okay. So we have this arc here. This arc has 15 millimeters of radius, or we can make a circle here with 30 millimeters of diameter, okay? And we have this circle of reference with 94 millimeters of diameter. So let's create this. Go to create a sketch, select the top plane. Select a circle, construction line type, make a circle here with 94 millimeters of diameter. Okay. Now select a circle again, remove the construction line type, and make a circle here with 30 millimeters of diameter. Okay. And go to constant, select horizontal vertical, select this circle, this point here, and this point here. Okay. We made this. Here we have six circles here to make this cut. So go to create, select the circular pattern, the object, select this circle and the center point, select this circle here. The quantity here is six and press OK. We made this. Finish this sketch. Let's make this cut. Go to extrude, select all the circles, okay? And the extended type here, select all. Operation cut, press OK. We made this, okay. Now let's create this fillet here. We have a fillet here with 5 millimeters of radius. Go to modify, select fillet. Select this edge here, okay. The fillet here is 5 millimeters. Go to add selection set. Select the other side. Here in this side, select this face here, okay? The fillet here is 5 millimeters. And press OK. We made this, okay? Now let's create this chamfer here with 4 millimeters. So go to modify, select the chamfer, the type here, equal distance, select this edge, the chamfer here is 4 millimeters, press OK, we made this, okay. Now here, we need to create this hole here. This hole here has 10 millimeters of diameter and 25 millimeters of length. Okay, we don't have the angle here, so let's choose anyone. So go to create, select hole, select this face here, and select this circle here to put this hole in the same center of this circle. Okay, the diameter here is 10 millimeters, the diameter, and the length here is 25 millimeters. Okay, and the angle here we can put 120 degrees. We'll make this. Okay, press OK. I'll just to show you what I made. Okay, we made this. Let me flip this. Okay. Now here, let's create this cut here. The diameter is 8 millimeters and the distance between this circle here, the center of the circle, and the center point here is 30 millimeters, okay? So go to create a sketch, select the front plane, select the circle, make a circle here with 8 millimeters of diameter, and go to sketch dimension. The distance between the center of the circle and our midpoint here is 30 millimeters. Okay. Go to constraints and select horizontal vertical. Select this circle and the midpoint here. We made this. Finish the sketch. Go to extrude. The make a cut here. Okay. Minus 30 millimeters. That's enough. Operation cut and press OK. We made this. Okay, so here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching, subscribe my channel for more, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.